Thank you. What? Who are you? Ah, another undead, eh? I took on Sen's fortress alone. But I'm no different from those vile creatures. I was driven by conceit. Ah, you think you're different? That you can handle it? Yes, I remember that feeling. For I was the same. So, let me help you out with your soul searching. On the brink, you see. End of story. You bloody fool. Let me give you a nibble of advice. Don't even consider visiting an Orlando. Not in your state. For a century they've tried and failed. The Night King Rendell, Black Iron Tarkus, and even Logan himself. You won't stand a chance, you'll be eaten alive. But go along if you wish. If only to deepen your despair. Let me give you a... Go along, try and make something of yourself. But nothing will come of it. And I should know.
heavens. Thank you. I'm saved. And I'd love to resume my travels. But I must log a few things first, and I owe you a favor. I will return to Firelink Shrine. Speak with me there, so that I may impart my sorcery. Oh, hello. Don't mind me. Go on ahead. I'll be along later. Whoa, I'll be just fine, young one.
Weapons with one of those. Why not lend it to me? Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started. Oh yes, and one other thing about the Darkroot Garden. It is said to house the grave of Sir Artorias, the Abyss Walker. Only, of those who ventured into the forest, none has returned. I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
Thank you. So, it is thou who rescueth me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysseo. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysseo, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee, with thine approval. Would this be of assistance to thee? My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. It seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee. Dusk of Ulysseo, it is an honor to see thee again. I shall follow thine wishes. For a very long time, I was trapped within the crystal golem. From my home I was taken, banished to a plane of distortion. It was there that thou came to my rescue, long after I had relinquished all hope. So gleeful was I. My faith reneweth. The sorceries of Ulysseo differ from the magic of thine age. It is difficult to explain. Ulysseo's sorceries are, what doth one say? They're somewhat of an approximation. Thine sorceries are more straightforward, negating all but thyself. Dost thou not find some fascination in these discrepancies? The sorceries, it is always thine, dost thou not? If thou art in need, pray summon me again. I only wish to be of some genuine assistance. May the flames guide thee. If thou art in need, I only may the.
Oh ho! Excuse me, I was so absorbed in thought I just drifted away. You see, I'm actually in a bit of a fix. I've made it this far, but I'm short on antidote moss for the trip back. By my knighthood, I'm ashamed to ask, but can you spare a few scraps of moss? Fantastic! Thank you. A saint you are. This Knight of Katarina expresses his deepest gratitude. I shall not forget this. Please, take this. A symbol of my appreciation. Well, our fates do seem entwined, don't they? Perhaps this, too, is the will of Lord Gwyn. The poison swamp. Like quicksand in there. The poison's like...